when he approached the station, he didn't stop. Stop, Timothy, we must have stopped at that station. But Timothy didn't stop and did not answer. The driver tried to pull the brakes, but nothing worked. Passengers began to scream, and everyone began to be in panic. Just ahead was the viaduct and the construction, and the driver could see the signs wanting to stop. It's too late to do something. And indeed, it was too late. Timothy went through the danger signs. Off the viaduct.